coming at you live this morning to report some rather shocking news. The body of a man was found last night in an alleyway, horribly mutilated beyond recognition.